guys, it's me Cheryl and welcome sa aking YouTube channel. So today's video guys, pag-usapan natin if we are rich or poor, ika nga. So explain po natin yan sa mga taong nanonood ng aking video kung mayaman po kami o mahirap kami. Because we eat nice food, we go to different places, beautiful places, that's why they are thinking we are rich.
Why? Nice food, normal food. You see, too much people here eating, go, walk, and eat. This is normal. No, this is no reason for one person think, you are rich because you eat in one restaurant. This is no option is available only for rich people. Normal people's possible go.
Yes, because in my country, only people eat like this kind of food. Only the people have money.
Ah, okay, understand. But have one thing is very, very, very important. You need, think about here. Is when you speak about your country, remember, can here is not your country. Here is Brazil, different country, different style, different money you receive. People receive more money here, but people use too much money here for survival too. Now, one thing very, very, very important, I listen to you speak my time about your country. Speaking, my country is poor, No, your country, people receive minus, but the price of the things is minus too. Here, people receive more, but pay more for the things. If you check, if you make the relation in one country and another country, it's all the same.
I don't know why people always compare the lifestyle of them in the Philippines and the lifestyle here in Brazil.
The difference in lifestyle in Brazil is because Brazil, people start work too much early and continue working. For too much years, working 40, 50 years is normal. If you work and work hard and study, you're looking for future for you, you have progress in life. But now it's not life, not a rich life, not a rich lifestyle here.
And explain to me why we go nice places.
Why?
Why we go in nice places? We are rich because we go in the beach. We eat nice food in the beach.
You go in the beach, you go to this nice place, because it's near here.
Yes.
It's very near. If you have the one beach in front of you, you not enjoy. Enjoy, it's natural.
Yes, guys, kasi yung place na kasi guys, yung place na kung saan kami nag-i-stay is malapit sa mga places na mga magagandang lugar, tsaka mga beach, magaganda. Kaya nakikita niyo sa mga video ko na ano ba yun, magaganda yung pinupuntahan namin. And in my country, baby, they think that I enjoy life only here in Brazil.
Of course, because your videos is about the moments that you enjoy. Então, people see the good moments of your life. But people don't see, can work, wake up early. People don't see nothing this. Like, for example, another social media, like, for example, Facebook. If people see Facebook, what have there? People smile and people walking in a good place, people in the beach. Of course, people see videos, think, have good, excellent life. It's rich. No, people didn't understand. This is only moments can stay enjoying the life.
People like my video about I am sad. You are punching my face like this.
Why?
You are making me like only cleaning the house and you are making me my life like this. People like this kind of video in my YouTube channel, baby.
My question is, who follow you? Who you follow? When people watch for you, show for you only mom sad, work, difficult life? Or prefer to see one lifestyle good, good moments, smiling, nice place for what you put inside your mind? Dreams, good dreams. But need to understand, good dreams, you need to work for it. Go there.
people thinking that I have more money here.
Don't try. If people understand what is the life in Brazil, like people need stop compare. Philippines and Brazil, two countries, nice countries, beautiful countries. Have too many things here, beautiful. Have too many things beautiful in your country too. So okay, but the cost, the things is different. The culture is different. And people not possible compare Brazil and Philippines if you know what make the difference the cultures.
And because I made TikTok before that I have too much money in my hand. This is mine.
No, this is mine. I give for you.
So before guys, nag-TikTok ako at marami akong pera. So sinagot na niya, this is my money, baby.
The money is mine. People see the money, see dollar. One time you make video with reals, another time make a video with dollars. For example, dollar. You take $10,000 in the hand and show, make the movements with the money. If people think in the Philippines, oh, $10,000, too much money.
Yes.
But if people stay here in Brazil, $10,000. Okay. It's one good money, not too much. If $10,000 in USA, it's nothing. It's nothing. Then people didn't understand. Different countries, different values of money.
And people thinking, because I don't have work here in Brazil, people thinking that if you left me, I have nothing here, same like this.
I will never let you, my baby. I love you so much.
People thinking too much bad to me, baby, really.
But people can think bad about you. I imagine that these people have a shit in the mind. Not possible have a thing, things different. For example, imagine if my mom, for example, start thinking bad about me. Oh, what have in mind my mom? Give me life. Make the obligation, they give me education, give me the food, give me the clothes. But this is the obligation, my mind. My mom, no? So why will think bad about me? My mom, when see me with progress, oh, celebrate. Turn too much happy. Because I have progress and it's possible continue. The next generation for me give what need. For example, my kids. Very happy my mom, because for me it's possible give what my kids need.
Yeah, because in my country they are thinking you are a bad person if you don't send money to your family.
Really, this culture need to change urgently. Urgently, need to change this culture in your country. While exists this culture in your country, your country never will take progress in life, because it's completely wrong. One mom, one father, waiting money of kid. Kid is not business. Kid. It's product of love, non-business.
So ayan lang guys yung video natin. That's it for today's video guys. So I hope na naintindihan nyo tong video ko at na-realize ninyo kung ano ang buhay namin dito. Hindi po kami mayaman dito. So kung magpapadala man ako or wala akong maipapadala, huwag naman sana natin inuhusga ng isang tao. Because in my country, they judge people by don't give money for them. Same like, you don't send money and they judge you already. They already know your whole personality, that you are a bad person, you are a shit woman like this, you are a bad
Sorry. Shit person is who think like this. Who think like this is very, very, very cheat and don't have my respect. Because when one person judges one another per money, can this person have it? Per money, can this person give for them? For that? No. This is not good person. This is shit person. This is shit person.
So ayan nga guys, kasi nagagalit din yung jowa ko sa akin. Kasi yung mga tao nagsasabi sa akin ng mga bad things, hindi ko nare-replyan. Sinasabi niya sa akin na mag-reply ka para ano, tumigil na sila, sabihin mo yung ano mo, side mo. Pero mas maganda na lang na sahimik na lang ako kaysa may ginagawa kung ano. Kasi guys, yung mga utak ng tao, kasi guys, gusto nila ng gulo. Hindi sila marunong umintindi ng tao, guys. Kaya kung mag, ano, kung re-replyan mo sila, mas lalong dadami, lalaki at lalaki yung gulo. So mas maganda na lang na tahimik na lang kami. So that's it for today's vlog, guys. I hope you enjoy this video. Bye!